Then we are going to see the rules for concave lens. I drawn an concave lens. The same rule will be applied for the concave lens. The concave lens also, here this is cut from the joining of two spheres, the first sphere and the second sphere. The radius of the sphere will be the center of curvature of this curve, and the radius of the sphere will be the center of curvature of this curve. Then the line passing through the optic center, principal focus. What is principal focus? Where the ray will converge, where the image will form, where it is focusing the images. So this is your concave lens. The rule applied for concave lens is same as the convex lens. The line passing, the light ray which is passing through the optic center, won't refract. It will continue its path in the same way. This is your first law, first rule. Then the second rule for your concave. Draw a concave lens. Keep its optic center and the center of curvature. Draw the line passing through it is called as your principal axis. What the second rule we say, the ray which is parallel to the principal axis will appear to diverge from the principal focus. I'll be showing using an dotted line. This is an imaginary line. Only if you draw you can know. Okay, the convex lens, after refraction the ray will diverge. It will appear to diverge from the principal focus. This is your second rule for concave lens. Then third rule for concave lens. Again, draw a concave lens. Keep the optic center and the center of curvatures. In between the optic center and center of curvature, you have to draw the principal focus. So what is your third rule? The line, the light ray which is passing through the principal focus, appear to diverge parallel to the principal axis. The light ray which is passing through the principal focus, after refraction it will be parallel to the, it refracted parallel through the principal axis. The same way here also, the ray which is passing through the focus, after refraction it will be parallel to the principal axis which I shown in the line. Okay, this is your incident. After refraction it will be parallel to the focal point. So these three are the rules for convex and concave lens. This is an important 5-mark answer for you. Rules for images formed due to refraction through convex and concave lens. When an object is placed in front of the lens, the light formed from the objects falls on the lens. The position, size and nature of the image formed can be understood only if we know the certain basic rule. That is the first rule, passing through the optic center, no deviation. Second rule, which is parallel to the principal axis, will converge or diverge through the principal focus. Fourth rule, the light ray passing through the focal will be refracted parallel to the principal axis. The same way in concave lens. Okay, have you understood this? This is an important 5-mark.